Me and Nige have been best friends for 15 years, ever since Nige's first day at school.
I reckon I learnt more from Deano than I ever learnt in class.
Taught him how to fight, taught him how to do cunnilingus.
We did everything together. I loved it.
Deano! I've killed someone!
Sometimes friendship involves, like, unpleasant shit. I'm an awesome friend, so I'm always happy to do that shit.
Have you really enjoyed New Zealand? And, like, all that she had to offer?
Oh, God! I put five rocks in it!
You put pebbles in it!
Hey, Gav.
Need some washing?
Yeah.
Do you have any washing?
Well, what did you get up to last night, Nige?
Who's joking? Is he a mate of yours?
Nige, listen, get Gav to come away with us this weekend, all right?
I'm really excited, eh, bro? This place is full of life.
I'm going to give you the best last day ever.
Hey?
In the Catlins. So, yeah, I'm going to give you the best last day in the Catlins.
I don't know if I can handle it in prison, Deano.
You're not going to prison. I'm just not going to let anything bad happen to you, Nige.
Mate, it took ages to get him in there. I had to, like, hit into his waist 6 times. The spinal cord's, like, so... It's, like, chewy. Almost.
Hey?
You know that story where that little girl rides a whale? Well, this is far more amazing because Gav is really fat and he was riding a really little dolphin.
That was the most amazing thing that's ever happened to me in my life.
Snap out of it. It's all right. Deano's here. Calm down, Craig. I got you. Come back to me.
Yeah.